Moving on now to some of the differences between the vehicles between these two games. In Halo Combat Evolved, the UNSC vehicles actually cannot be destroyed. It doesn't matter how much damage they take, the people inside of them will die, but the vehicles themselves cannot be destroyed. While in Halo 2, this has been changed as the Warthogs and the Scorpion tanks can both be destroyed in Halo 2.